because I like you much too much. You have a way with you. You ought to know now.
I did call after the session. I'm trying to do an album. So, you know, I've always loved her. And she inspired me when I first got in the business. And, well, we sure got like two of them.
Two records.
We're supposed to make eight signs, and
well,
so we got two.
Billie Holiday. Let's talk about Billie Holiday. Let's get back to you. Well, that record back there that we just played was made when? Do you remember making that one?
Oh, I think that was around 39 or 40.
Back in 39 or 40.
Yes.
Who was the group? You mentioned some of the instrumentalists on it.
Roy was on it, Roy Eldridge.
Uh-huh.
Benny Goodman, Ted Wilson.
Some of the big names in swing.
I would like to ask you to pick out one of your favorite recordings. That is, jazz records, of course, as this is a program entirely for the jazz fans. Do you have any special record?
Well, I have so many, but my latest one is a tune Johnny Smith recording made. Johnny made a thing called Autumn in New York and Moonlight in Vermont, and that's my pet right now. I'm mad about that one.
The next item on our program features one of America's greatest song stylists, and the award will be made to her by one of America's immortal song creators, our own Jerome Kern,
who was a vocal winner on the pole this year, Miss Billie Holiday.
Too much.